So I have to wonder about stalkers on Facebook. You dump somebody and you stalk them. Somebody dumps you and you stalk them. You gotta know exactly what the fuck they're doing, who they're doing it with and all that shit. Why? Why are you burdening your brains with it? Move the fuck on. Walk away from the sandbox. Put the Tonka toys down. Be an adult. Do something with your life. As opposed to being a fucking loser. Especially the ones that I notice that do this the most are those spiteful, junky bitches. And I hate using the word bitch, but these are bitches, man, that are fucking just trying to rob some guy of his child, his daughter, his son, whatever, and get child support just so they don't have to do anything with their lives. And they stalk them on Facebook, like, and they almost sound like something from, you know, the Evil Dead series.
He's on Facebook, look at him, he's got a new girlfriend. He's liking this bitch's pictures. He's going out fucking clubbing. He's got a new car. I'll swallow your soul!